back to my channel. It's Sugar Sean. I'm back for another video. I'm super excited because I have another winter haul for you guys, filled with so many great pieces, shoes, boots, luxury PJs, dresses, a little bit of everything for so many of your winter occasions. You guys are definitely gonna love this video. But if you like fashion-related videos like this one, lookbooks, if you like luxury unboxings, dating advice, a little bit of everything, go ahead and hit that red subscribe button. And while you're at it, tap that little bell that we'd be notified every single time I upload a video. And if you wanna save a little bit of moolah at checkout, be sure to use the code LCS15 to get a nice little discount from Shein. Now, like I said, I have a lot to get into. Without any further ado, let's show you guys the shoes and then let's try on some clothes.
All right, so first up, I have this black and white little sweater dress. I love the contrasting detail and the gold buttons. It's really comfortable and cute. I do have this in a size large. It does have a little bit of stretch to it, so that's a good thing. It would look really cute with some white ankle boots or some black over-the-knee boots, depending on what vibe you're going for. But of course, black and white always looks good with a pop of color. So you could do orange, Kelly green, red, pink, whatever pop of color that you wanted to do. But it's a really cute little dress. Next up, I have this black bodysuit. It does snap at the bottom, has this really nice cutout at the chest area. I have this little bodysuit in a size medium. It would look good with so many different things. Wear it with jeans, wide leg pants, a pencil skirt, whatever you want to do. I ended up pairing it with this really cute faux leather skirt I'm getting ready to show you guys, and I think they look so cute together. This is exactly how I would wear it. Here is the faux leather skirt. I have it in a size large. It has a little bit of stretch to it, but look at this cute little button detail on the side. Now, what I really like about this skirt is I'm a curvy girl, as you can clearly see, but I like the fact that the buttons aren't functional, so it will stay closed. I hate when things pop open and there's gapping because you're curves. This is a really cute little pencil skirt. Do it with chunky knits, do it with a band tee, whatever you want to do. Such a cute skirt. Next up, I have this really beautiful pop of color with this orange little dress. Now, you could wear this on the shoulder or off the shoulder. You're going to see it styled both ways, but I really like the mesh detail to it. I like all the ruching, and of course, I love the color against my dark brown skin. It's in a size large. It has a nice amount of stretch to it, but I like the fact that the sheer panel also goes down a little bit far. I am 4'11 and about a US size 8 to 10 for size reference, and it's a nice midi length on me. And I must have been in the mood for color, because look at this Kelly green two-piece suit. And it has these really beautiful cloth-colored buttons. I have the same bodysuit on underneath. This is so cute. I do believe I have it in a size large or extra large. I'll tell you guys. I'll post it in the description box. But this is a different kind of color for me. I'm really into green, so I like this. The shorts are really cute. They have a little cuff on the bottom. I would definitely wear them maybe with some over-the-knee boots if I wanted to get away with wearing them in the fall and winter in a nice heavy long coat that would cover up my legs a little bit more. But you can get away with wearing this now. Next up, I have this two-piece sweater set. As you guys see, it has little shades of purple in it, and it does have a little split on the side, so I really like this. I would do a white bag and white boots because I've been obsessed with white this fall, but I really do like how this looks. It's comfortable, it's cozy, it feels good against the skin. You could definitely wear this to work. It has a bit of a casual vibe because it's pretty covered up. I have this little black dress. As you guys see, it has little thumb holes in the sleeves. It's a longer sleeve. It's a really cute little neckline on it as well, and it does have like a satiny type silky material, so it does really look good, you know, when this hitting the light. Now, the gap at the bottom, the split at the bottom, I didn't have to pin it, surprisingly, so I think I would definitely wear over the knee boots for something like this to kind of give me a little bit more coverage on my leg area. But other than that, it's a cute little dress. Next up, I have this black dress, which is like a midi style dress on me. It's a really cute, simple dress, kind of a mock neckline on it. It has a nice little crisscross detail in the front. I have this dress in a pink color, and I had it in a size large, and I thought I could size down, so I'm wearing a medium here, and I shouldn't have. I should have gotten the large. Next up, I have this red sort of like silky type dress. It is a sleeveless dress. It does have like a little bit of shoulder padding detail. It's a really cute dress. I like that it's sort of like, you know, billowy on top and then it's more form fitting on the bottom. It does have some ruching on it. I have this dress in a size large. It does have a little bit of a slight stretch to it, so it does fit on, you know, really nice and comfortably. The jewel tone color is what I love. Beautiful color. And this is one of my favorite things. I love this pajama set. Now, I talked about it before in my last haul when I got a pair of these like feathery pajamas. I said I wouldn't wear them outside. This one I would, and I am going to wear outside. This one also has the feathers on the sleeves and on the cuff of the bottom. Girl, this is cute. I cannot wait to wear this outside. Look at that little single button closure. Girl, you can't tell me nothing with this on. You might as well call me Will Smith because I love fresh prints. So I got this beautiful print pattern two-piece blazer set. It zips up on the side here and I was able to get it on in a size large. Now I do like this. You can't even tell because there's so much print going on, but I actually have a belt on that's also in this like pattern. I don't like it with the bodysuit, but I'll definitely wear this two-piece suit. You can wear it together or separate because I could see you wearing a chunky knit sweater, black sweater with the pants. And I can also see you wearing the blazer with some solid color black pants. So I kind of like it together, but I also think it'll look cute mixed and matched. And speaking of coordinate sets, I also have it in this really pretty blue color. This is actually a three-piece set. I'll show you guys the third piece in just a minute. But I love the length on it. I like that it has pockets. You can definitely wear it like this in the fall and winter. Or I'm gonna show you guys how it looks like with the third piece. You can also wear it, bam, in the spring and summer. I could see me on somebody's beach with it like this. Okay, don't act like y'all don't see these abs. At least there's one ab.
I just want to show you guys three pairs of shoes. I have two boots and a pair of heels. So here are the first pair of boots. Now these are really fun. I like the little print that's on these. It's a really nice sort of like texture to them. There they go. You can see the texture to them. They're kind of in like a champagne-y type gold color. This is going to be really cute with your gold jewelry and stuff like this. It'll also look good with your neutral tones. If you don't want to wear black or brown or white, this would be a nice neutral kind of shoe that you can wear with so many different things. Next up, I have these sort of cream colored sock booties. They also have a little bit of a square toe. They have a nice little heel on them. They actually feel really nice as far as the quality. As you guys see, this neutral color will get you through so many different things. It's gonna look good with your creams, your whites. This matches my Coach Pillow Tabby handbag really nicely as well. So I'm definitely gonna be wearing those two together. Again, when you don't wanna wear the typical black and brown in fall and winter, I've been liking whites and creams and tans and stuff like that. So they are definitely bold and here they are. I'll show you guys what they look like. They're these really nice, like, they have this like chunky chain detail that's gonna go around your ankle. They're a square toe. They have a nice little heel detail. Again, I don't know why I all of a sudden was into gold when I was ordering, but these are really, really pretty. Nice statement shoe. A shoe like this that's really giving a statement would be nice being plain and neutral. You can wear a little black dress and wear this as your statement item, or something really basic, jeans and a t-shirt, and do these. All right, that's it for the try-on portion of today's video. As I do at the end of all these kinds of videos, I want to share with you guys which piece or which pieces were my absolute favorites. Lots of faves in this video. Let's see if you guys agree with me. Let's flash my favorite picks across the screen right now. Pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to thumbs up if you did. Huge thank you to Shein for sending me over all of these goodies and also for sponsoring today's video. I genuinely appreciate it. And if you want to save a little bit of moolah at checkout, be sure to use the code LCS15 for a nice little discount. And if you missed my last winter try-on haul from Shein, it's filled with great goodies as well. You guys don't want to miss that one. I'll go ahead and link it for you right here. And be sure to subscribe right here. Till next time, later divas and dudes. Deuces, honey.